Hi, Anton is here. In this video I'm going to show you how I created the light for GoPro HERO5 camera. Also, I'm using it to record this video. I showed that it's possible to make a light for GoPro HERO5 action camera using 3D printer. In the next videos I will design and then print body for light controller. And that is all for today. Thank you for watching. Bye.